How's everybody doing at Rio's tonight?
Yeah.
Let these young ladies squeeze a picture in for Jay there. Oh, good job. You guys be safe going home tonight. You know, I worked a big package show in Greenfield Saturday night. We had all day Sunday to rest and relax before I caught another flight. So I decided to walk downtown and get myself a little fresh air. Before long, I found myself in front of a big church on the corner of the square. Oh, I could hear that singing way out in the street. It sure was a beautiful sound. So I just walked up the steps, opened the door, and started to go inside and sit down. You know, but before I could, a young man walked over to me. Said, "Excuse me, sir, but I can't let you in with that big black hat, those jeans and that beard, your long hair." You know, so I just left. Went back outside, sat down on that curb. You know, and I thought, that guy has really a hell of a nerve telling me I can't worship anywhere I please. So right there in front of that church, well, I just knelt down on my knees. Said, "Lord, I know I don't look like much, but I didn't really think you'd mind. I just really wanted to be with your people, Lord, because it's been a long time." You know, a while ago I saw a wino over there in the alley, all bent over in tears. And I thought how one stained glass window from that church could feed his family for years. And then there's those fine cars parked outside, and there's sure too many for me to count. Made me think how people walk for days just to hear your sermon on the mountain. And there's those fine ladies in the choir, Lord, singing like they really love it. Hell, last night they were dancing on the front row of my show, drinking beer and screaming, "Sing, shove it, damn it." You know, even John the Baptist wouldn't be welcome in this place with his coat made of camel hair, sandals on his feet, and a long beard on his face. You know that day? You know, Lord, when you come back to get your children and take them beyond the clouds to live forever in heaven with you, well, I'd sure hate to be in this crowd. You know, Lord, I'm not perfect. You know, a lot of people call me no count. But you know, I believe a man is judged by what's in his heart and not his damn bank account. So if this is what religion is, a big car, a suit and a tie, well, then I might as well forget it, Lord, because Lord knows I can't qualify. Not like that. Oh, by the way, Lord, right before they kicked me out, didn't I see a picture of you? I believe you had sandals and a beard. You know, I think you had long hair, too. Well, this is old crop signing off. I'll be seeing you, Lord.